Speaking of hungry, Scott, Louie and I contend with this every game at Rogers Place, the overwhelming popcorn smell. It's really unfair. We battle through adversity no one knows about. Here's McDavid, centering pass, and that just went through Puljujärvi. Shot, Bouchard, save, rebound, score! McDavid on the doorstep, 1-0 Edmonton.
That's exactly what Edmonton does here. Nice little chip into the zone.
League last year on the kill, but 86% this year for eight. Here's a slide pass from McDavid looking for Hyman, and he just missed him. Nugent Hopkins, Draisaitl, and Barrett round out the Edmonton fivesome. McDavid, Draisaitl loading up, dishing. One-timer, Barry scores, 2-0. Draisaitl exits. Sevier and Yamamoto out there. Derek Ryan is banged up. Otherwise, it'd be Ryan Yamamoto who steals. Drive, scores! Tyler Yamamoto with Edmonton's first shorthanded goal of the year. 3-0, Oilers.
Being a big guy himself, he says, hey, I'm just going to go out there and play my game, and that's really all you can do. It's sometimes a little bit different when you're playing against friends.
McLeod, Broberg, Fogle, drops it off. Backhander, score! Ryan McLeod! His second in the National Hockey League! And Edmonton running Chicago out of the building! It's 4-0!
20 seconds to go. Shot from the point, deflected, they score! Big goal right there. Patrick Kane, center just behind Alex DeBrincat. Look out. 3-on-1 for Edmonton. McDavid has it. Hold. Passes across Lake and it says no! What a pad save by Kevin Lankinen. Near side from McLeod. Up top for Bouchard. Kudryashev's out of the box. Turned over. Kudryashev all alone. 2-on-0 for the Hawks. Pass. Shot. Score! To break it.
Zed seasons of 46 and 44 goals, and it's whistled by James, and now we've got a breakaway. Draisaitl, put it away, and he does! Wristing one past Lankinen, the league's leading goal scorer, his 18th. 5-2 Edmonton. That's two shorties.